Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to use drag and drop in your desktop apps. And what this app will do is allow you to drag picture files from the Finder onto a canvas for display, and then drag the image from the canvas out to another app. So to start, since we're accepting files, I'm going to add some file types to the project. So I'll add a file type set, and then here I'm going to choose JPEG files and then also allow PNG files. On the window, it's just going to be a big canvas. We're only interested in things that are getting dragged onto the window, and since we're dealing with graphics, we'll just draw it right in the canvas. So we're going to make a big canvas here on the window, take up most of the area, and then I'm going to add some events to the canvas, and there's several events we need to handle all this. And you can see the full event list here for the canvas. So the first thing we need is the drop object event. That's called when something gets dropped onto the canvas. The mouse down and mouse drag events are the next ones we want, and that will enable you dragging something out of the canvas. The open event will be used to set the canvas up, and then the paint event will be used to actually draw the image in the canvas. So starting with the open event, here I'm going to put in some code that will just say what type of things we can accept. So we'll accept a regular picture, and then we'll also accept files. In this case, the PNG and JPEG files that we added to the file types. In the drop object event, we can check the object parameter, the OBJ parameter, and check what type of thing was dropped on here. So if it is an actual picture, or if it's a file, then we'll open the file and save the picture. And both of those are being saved to a property of the window. In the paint event, we check if the property has a value, and then we draw it. But of course, I didn't actually create the property yet, so we're going to get a compile error. So now I can add the property. And then I'll run the project, and you just get a blank window here. And then from the Finder, I'm going to select a graphic file, or a PNG. Just drag it in there, and you can see it displays. So the next thing to do is allow you to take that picture that you dragged into the canvas and drag it out into another app. So we'll return true in mouse down. That just allows the mouse drag event to get called. And that's where we really want our code. And in the mouse drag event, I create a new small version of the image that was dragged into the canvas. And then I create a drag item using that small image. And then I start the drag by calling the drag method. This will allow you to click in the canvas and drag the picture. So we run this project now, and I will add another file in here, so we'll put that picture in there. And then I've started the Acorn graphics drawing tool, and I can just drag the picture right from the app. And that's how you use drag and drop in your desktop apps.